when you look at Trump, what's the political weakness where you say, here's why you should turn against him?
I think he's already exhibited his weakness. He got his ass handed to him in 2018, and Republicans did too. That was a referendum on Trump. Right. 2020 is a referendum on Trump. Nothing else matters. Elizabeth Warren, free college, tariffs, none of that crap matters. It's going to be a bloodbath in 2020 with this guy at the top of our ticket. I don't think it matters if it's Bernie or Elizabeth Warren, whoever it is.
Trump clearly loves the idea of running against Elizabeth Warren. A lot of Republicans, you know, look at Elizabeth Warren and say, yeah, she's running a great campaign in a Democratic primary, but she's going to drive the party off the cliff to the left. You know, people are salivating over the prospect of Elizabeth Warren. Do you think that they should be? Or do you think that she would be a very tough opponent for Trump if it comes to that?
I think she'd destroy Trump. I'm a contrarian on this, John. I think the resistance to Trump is so profound. I think that independents and Democrats are gun shy because nobody saw this goof, this moron winning in 2016. Yeah.
So it seems like your argument is that the right answer is, no matter where you are ideologically, is to run right at Trump. You're kind of like, Democrats shouldn't worry about running too far left.
No.
They should worry about running too far weak.
John, Elizabeth Warren or whoever the nominee is should do exactly what I'm doing in the primary. Punch this son of a bitch in the face every day.